Are you looking at the same thing I am?
Yes. That's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen in my life.
And isn't that a stunning gown? Looks as though she just stepped out of Vogue.
No celebrity defines the beauty and sophistication of Hollywood's golden age better than Loretta Young. Unquestionably, one of the era's biggest superstars. Loretta Young appeared in over 100 films with Hollywood's greatest leading men. She was right up there with the other silver screen queens of the time, Elizabeth Taylor, Ingrid Bergman, Katharine Hepburn, Ava Gardner. Along the way, she won a coveted Oscar in 1948. Then she transitioned to television, starring in almost 300 episodes of her 8-time Emmy Award-winning series. Lasted for 7 decades, Loretta Young was one of the most photographed women and revered fashion icons of the 20th century. The very definition of a true Hollywood legend. Now, Miss Young's son and daughter-in-law, Christopher and Linda Lewis, bring the golden age of Hollywood alive in a special showcase presentation. Loretta Young, Hollywood Glamour and Grace.
How would you explain what it's like to be Loretta Young's son?
Well, Becky, it was great. You know, I mean, it was like we had everything. My brother and sister and I grew up in a 18-room house with an elevator in it and servants. And so on the surface, it was wonderful, you know, but to us, that was normal. But one of the things my parents did was try to instill in us a responsibility that, you know, they earned it, yes, but they were lucky, you know, and my mother, who was a big star at the time when I was growing up, always knew that her fans were responsible for her success. And so she was very respectful of fans, you know, and basically because people liked her and went to see her movies, that's what was important. And so she was very concerned about them, making them happy and living up to a standard. And she tried to impose that on my brother, sister, and me.
What I've realized, and it's just dawning on me, you know how you have this moment of consciousness about it. Her life was so well lived that after she passed away, here we are realizing that the goodness that she left behind is still rolling out in wave after wave after wave. And what better a teacher could I have had than this mother-in-law who was a friend, a mentor, a teacher, and now an incredible role model.
Featuring classic movie clips, seldom seen family films, personal memories, and professional insights into the life and career of one of Hollywood's greatest superstars, this live interactive program gives audiences an insider's look at what life was like behind the scenes in classic Hollywood. In addition, audiences can thrill to an exclusive museum-quality exhibit of Miss Young's personal effects and memorabilia, including her Oscar and Emmy Awards, advertising art, clothing and jewelry, personal correspondence, and much, much more. Revel in the nostalgic world of classic Hollywood in Linda and Christopher Lewis's live showcase presentation, Loretta Young, Hollywood Glamour and Grace.